Alright, everyone, it's time to start our journey on the SSN. I am kind of tempted to. There is a cave here. What does the cave do? The cave of Durguta. Great. I have no idea what the hell that means, and what does this say? It's propaganda sheets to notice. Recently, on the way 12, at the place where Sleepy Pet haunts, it also has the condition unable to be passed. Under the condition, people who go to the light blue town pass through the tunnel of Rock Mountain. Police of Dead Leaf Town with best wishes. That was incomprehensible. Let's just go to it on the SSN. Sendoa knew. It is a famous high-ranking passenger ship. It only stops at Dead Leaf Port once a year. Alright then. Let's go. Welcome to the Sandu Anu ship. Pardon, dear guest. Show me your ticket. Green shows his ticket to the ticket collector. Okay, pass. Welcome to the Sandu Anu ship. Alright, what do you have to say? The passengers on this ship feel bored because of the long voyage. Someone have challenged to kill time. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. I wanna make sure. Okay, yeah. I'm in good shape. So I think I don't wanna go down the stairs yet. So we're just going to go here. You don't have any treasure, but that's alright. Or items, I guess I should say. But we're on a ship, so it's treasure. I'm a traveler. Only pet captured on the traveling way is my friend. Gentleman has made a challenge. Delegated guard. Oh, okay. So that was, not Arcanine. I think that's the evolution. I don't remember what the name of this one is, which is irritating me. Oh wait, he's fire type. That's not what we want. We definitely want to switch. I don't have a water type yet, so we're gonna go with flying. How bad? Oh, that's not great, but I think we can work with it. We're gonna do quick attack. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay. Even with another bite, I think we're okay. Okay. Still could be worse. I really feel, though, like my second attack should have wiped him out, but whatever. Delegating. Okay, so another one of them. We're gonna do our best with what we have. How about. Ooh! Alright, let's switch to Nidoran. At least Pidgeotto will get. It is 3 levels under. How bad? Pretty bad, but we're gonna try. No, not Jimmy! Oh! No! That wasn't what I meant to press. Chirps, which doesn't do me a shit bit of good. Damn it! I didn't press X twice. God damn it. Fine, Pikachu. Ridiculous, I'm going through 3 fucking Pokemon on this. I don't think that Thunderbolt will do that much damage, but let's just test it out to see. Yeah, no. Okay, so not worth it. So it's just quick attacks all the way down. And I are friends. Okay, but I got money. So we're gonna go ahead and head to the Poke Center real quick. I'll be right back, you guys. Alright, I'm back. We're going into this room now. It's another gentleman. And no items in here that I can steal, which I think is kind of bullshit. Hey, is you coming in without permission is rather impolite. So, let me guess, another... Oh, Nidoran. Alright. I'm not gonna bother switching out. It's at a disadvantage for me to switch them out, so I'm just gonna go ahead and use Ivysaur until, I get rid of this guy. Will Tackle do more? It's about the same. So defense is lowered, but if we take him out now, then it doesn't really matter. There we go. So another one of those. Let's go ahead and switch out with Pidgeotto. So we got a Nidoran male and a Nidoran female. About the same. As long as Pidgeotto isn't actually poisoned, we're fine. Alright. Got him. I think we're good. You really don't know what the politeness is. Alright, so we're going to... We're gonna switch... Sort and... Hey. Sort... With Pidgeotto. And we're gonna have Pidgeotto first. I'm not super concerned about, like, maybe I should be more concerned about leveling up Nidoran, but I'm really wanting a water-type Pokemon to kind of take their place. Hey, attendant, I want to have some cake. Give me some with France flavor, please. The fuck is France flavor? What do you have to say? Traveling abroad by ship is so proper, so quiet, and so carefree. I'm still with Bucklin up to now. Bucklin, my children and I are traveling around the world. Ha ha ha, laughter. What? Okay. You, sir, what are you? Hello, I'm an attendant on the ship. Call me if you have something done. Is an uncommunicative man. Alright. So, I think I have all three of these to go through. Look, these are the pets I've collected from all the world. Alright, mini skirt. It's another mini skirt. Oh, Pidgey. Perfect. I have a Pidgeotto. We're gonna do a quick attack. I don't think it really matters. That matters, though. Fine. You want to play that game? Because now I'm not going to have as many hits. We're actually just going to do this a couple of times. Why the fuck does his still hit? That's some bullshit. Will mine hit? Good. As it should. Good. I don't know why I even fucked with the sand. Alright, I reached level 21 with my Pidgeotto. Remember, exile. I don't think that works in this sort of battle, though. Nidoran. We're just gonna keep Pidgey out. Oops. Oh, that's some bullshit. That is some motherfucking bullshit. Fine. You wanna play this game? We'll play this game. Good. Because Pidgey is getting all of the experience points on this one. Damn. Well, it is Nidoran, so maybe a flying type attack won't be so... Well, it's considered standard, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Alright, I don't want to deal with this anymore. So we're switching to Pikachu, and you're gonna get thunder fucking bolted, bitch. I'm not dealing with your ass anymore. Did pretty well. Wish I kind of knocked him out, but that's fine. Nuisance, this is pet coming from the world. Alright, good for you. Damn it. I like pet very much. Please foster pet too. Alright, what do you have? Oh, it's just a child and he only has one. And it's a Nidoran, so not terrible. Poison Needle isn't so bad as long as it doesn't actually poison me. One more and it should be done. And fuck. Well, you are too excellent. Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and switch Pidgeotto out with Pikachu. We're going to pick up this item. Oh, are you kidding me? Fine. Please tell me wound cure. Alright, that was... So, wound cure is poison. And then detoxicate cure should also... There we go. Since I healed them, might as well. Okay, having found skill machine 8. Might have to just start discarding some of these. Let's see what we have. Tolerance, so that's bide. I don't... know if I want to get rid of bide yet. Oh, that one might be good when I get a water Pokemon. Let's make up. I guess we'll use it on Ivysaur. HP of was enhanced. Oh, okay. And I'll worry about the rest later. Let's go ahead and challenge her. My children and I are traveling around the world. Ha ha ha, laughter. So I guess I didn't need to challenge her, but since Pidgeotto has been healed, I might as well move on to the next person. I'm an international policeman. I'm pursuing and capturing Missile because of his evil deed. And then I think from here, okay, so there's stairs. And then this leads me to another room. So let's go ahead and let's see. Why, you've blocked traffic. Step aside, step aside. Okay, sorry, dude. What it will be in the garbage can? The strange ball was abandoned there. Okay. I'm so busy that my head is swimming. Thank you. Go there. Let's see. Crack, crack, all the rubbish in. What do you have to say? Hey, 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 hey. Every day I skin taros. Hey, the sound produced while working. Okay, what about this one? Crack, crack, all the rubbish in. Do you know Carby, who always is greedy for food? So gluttonous, so sleepy. Pet nobody except he. And I found a Super Ball! Good! Chi-chi, the sound of onion skinning and tear dropping. Every day I skin onions. Chi-chi, the sound of the onion skinning or tear dropping. And then random numbers. Okay. I'm a cook here. Today's menu is salt roasted autumn hare tail. Many it be complained by guest. And with that, we've cleared the first floor of the SSN, and it looks like we're out of time. So I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time.